私が影山くんに告白してから今日で1週間なんだけど、どうして断ったのに一緒に帰ってくれるの？私のことかわいそうだと思ったから。
Yo, I don't think I'm trash, but I've been in denial. Don't think I'm bad, but I've been trapped inside a vicious cycle. I undervalue my values and screw the cap up tight. So when I spiral up to my maximum, I get mad and spiteful. Make sure my pride is set aside, don't wanna seem entitled. Fake that I'm happy deep inside, I keep my feelings stifled. Take all the crap I've been handed and greet it with a smile. But now I see that I've been mistaken for quite a while. See, I've been pushed around, I've been walked upon, been a doormat and I've had enough. Got my sensei and my classmates and a whole family that'll back me up. Got my mom and dad, I got my brother too. I look at all the pain I've had to suffer through, and now I wonder why I kept it all inside when all I had to do was keep in touch with you. Thought I wasn't important, felt like a burden, and pushed my emotions and thoughts to a corner. I wanted to go it alone, but it's hard on my own. Now I'm home and I know I'm supported. I'm no longer taking my L's, I'm hoping to openly get over hating myself. I'm making a change for my own mental health by respecting my feelings and treating them well.
My eyes are open to a world I've never seen before. From here on out I'll be considering my feelings more. If I think it's important, it shouldn't be ignored. From here on out I'll be considering my feelings more. My eyes are open to a world I've never seen before. From here on out I'll be considering my feelings more. If I think it's important, it shouldn't be ignored. From here on out I'll be considering my feelings more.
See, I wish that it was special, but now that I'm older, I think I see I'm only as special as those that I treasure consider me. As I grow as a person, I notice my friends and community and connections have grown in importance. Is that maturity? In the face of a sure defeat, my relationships are my security. And when I stand on a stage in a sea of people, know I'm feeling safe as long as you're with me. If one day I fade to obscurity, we could take a break on a secluded creek. Watch the clouds go by and each other's eyes change colors in the sunlight fluidly. When you said hi, I said hi to you. When we spent time, I started liking you. And though the time we spend is just temporary, I'm in a better state of mind when I ride with you. We got things we like that we're weird about. You can share your writing and I'll hear you out. Cause I care about you, and the things that you value are nothing you should be embarrassed about. So what if we're hiding our reasons, evading the truth? That doesn't negate that I'm grateful to you. So what if we're doing this charitably? I'm thankful you're sharing your passion with me. We both wanted someone to see the way we believe we were meant to be seen. Accept our authentic identities. You've been a friend and I'll pick up the pieces what's left of our dreams.
My eyes are open to a world I've never seen before. From here on out I'll be considering my feelings more. If I think it's important, it shouldn't be ignored. From here on out I'll be considering my feelings more. My eyes are open to a world I've never seen before. From here on out I'll be considering my feelings more. If I think it's important, it shouldn't be ignored.
することにしたから、大事なものは拾うんだ。